How do you like me now?
For dogs, they start off around the
And then we have our horse snake. We call
this horse.
Now they say they call them horse snake because of the pattern on their bellies. It's supposed to look like cornrows. I'm not sure I bought that. In the wild, in Madagascar, where they come from, they get much bigger.
That's not ours.
Oh my gosh.
Can I touch it?
Yeah. Better anywhere on the back and tail. Her name is Adele. She's a 4-year-old American alligator.
Never touched one before.
You live in Florida all your life,
you're
gonna be a professional. Come to Illinois,
you
touch a gator.
She bites?
This is a corn snake.
No. Thank you.
You touched the alligator? You touched it before?
Oh, okay.
Wow. How much is it to ride the horse?
Wow.
All right.
So this is what it is riding a lot of these beasts. No, you pick whatever.
They're not there. You have to request these flavors, right?
Yeah.
Request maybe the own of the other flavors on there.
What flavor do you want?
Which one do you think is better, the raspberry colada or a daiquiri?
The daiquiri flavor, I don't know how to describe it.
Let's just try raspberry colada.
Raspberry colada.
You want mustard?
No, four packs of ketchup.
Wow.
You want mustard? Yeah, I feel like that's a lot.
Four
things of ketchup? There's barely a teaspoon in each of those.
Hi. Seems like they're gonna run an interview back there to that lady. Maybe they can interview me.
Do you want to look
for German Shepherd approach.
You sit down for me?
He's a guy.
Uh-huh.
He asked him to sit down, he's a guy. No.
But I went for looking at...